Losing seasons 8 of the last 9 years, including, you remember, 4-13 last year. But now here they are, champions of the NFC. The Chiefs offense heading out here in the big one, the Super Bowl. They'll start on the ground here on first down. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. First down yardage on the first play of the drive, 14 yards.
Now that was an excellent run. And when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their job and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space, you've got to hit the jackpot there.
And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line.
On any explosive run, you can almost feel the ground shaking, and that's from the offensive lineman creating space for their runners. I had an old coach tell me before, he always told his runners, run around the offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking so you don't trip and fall when it happens in a game.
On second and very short, Mahomes. He's got it to Hilton. And he's going to be taken down just shy of the 35.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys like we're watching here, are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Here's Mahomes to throw. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And they'll work this down inside the 30. Hands it off out of the gun. And tackled down after a gain of 3. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. And they're knocking on the door now. As a good run there, going to take this to about the 10-yard line. 44 yards rushing for him now on their opening drive of the Super Bowl. Quite the opening drive march they're on right now.
It looks a lot like what we saw in practice prior to the game, doesn't it? You know, because on that last big practice beforehand, you go through your offensive script. You go through your play calling. You go through all the stuff to establish things. And it looks like it's going like clockwork right now for them.
Yeah, this play doesn't go anywhere. Backwards, losing yardage to the 11. So they get pushed back to the 11, and here's second and goal. Now they'll throw with Mahomes. To the end zone, but knocked away and incomplete.
It hasn't been a real good start to this game from a defensive perspective, but now after the incompletion on second down, things may be changing. If they can come up with one more play, they might be able to get out of it.
And in for the Chiefs touchdown. Juju Smith-Schuster. An 11-yard touchdown. And the Chiefs are on the board first here in the Super Bowl. An ideal start for them, really. You force the punt, and then you go down and score.
And you've got to see a fist pump on the sideline from the head coach, don't you? Because he's turning to his bench, and he's telling his team.
Kansas City taking the field for their second drive. The offense running out, and they are charged up, ready to go after reaching the end zone on their last drive.
And normally I'd warn against getting complacent just because they scored the last time out, but I don't think there's any worse with this group right now. This is a hungry group, and they want to keep building off of their last drive. Now they just want the officials to hurry up and place the ball so they can snap it and get back to work.
They're making a real first quarter statement with a run game, no doubt.
For those who remember old school football, running it, establishing things, seeing backs find holes, get through them, they've got to like what they're seeing from this unit so far. Right now, they've decided to, as you've said, establish the run game, and they've been successful doing it.
And a loose football! But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, and that could have been trouble. The fumble on first down, now here's second down. And Mahomes opting to keep this one. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains. throwing is Mahomes on third. This one complete to Mecole Hardman. And they'll get him down on the other side of midfield. And now here comes Kansas City. And he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. Still a few inches short of a first down as they come up now on second down. And they'll keep leaning on the running game back to the ground.
Second and inches is oftentimes an invitation for an offense coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on third down and pick up the first down. But sometimes you just don't want to break tendency. Stay with what you are, stay with who you know, and go get the first down. That's exactly what they did.
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And they'll be inside the 35 now at the 34-yard line. After the pickup of five, here's second and five. From the gun, he'll hand this off. He'll follow his blockers there all the way down to the 23-yard line. 89 yards rushing for him now in the first half of this Super Bowl.
I'm not sure how much more evidence they need, partner, than to understand if they don't start to slow him down, it's going to be a long afternoon here at the stadium because he is just shredding them at this point. And let's face it, coming into the game, they knew he would be the focal point of their attack. This is going to take an 11-man unit on the defensive side to start making plays.
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And some determined running there as he'll pick his way down to the 12-yard line. Same exact result as last play, a pickup of 11. He continues to be effective running the football, a big reason that they have the lead.
And I love one of the quotes that I read about him where he said of himself, "I love it when a team just hops on my back and I just carry them along."
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. That one good for 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so.
Well, that last run makes this a 100-yard night. I've loved the way he's hit the holes. He's been quick, he's been decisive, and he's been a whole lot of fun to watch.
And he's going to take it into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Chiefs continue to look good here in the first half of this Super Bowl. And he was excellent on that drive. He deserved to be the one to get across the chalk.
Oh, I agree with you totally. A workhorse on the drive, and how about that last decisive run to punch it in?
Kansas City's offense now set and ready to go. As the offense begins another drive here, pretty simple, Charles. They want to carbon copy what happened the last time out when they ended their drive in the end zone.
You're right about that, partner. Sounds pretty simple, doesn't it? Just score again, but we know it's not that simple because we don't just make adjustments at halftime if you're a good football team. You spend that time on the sideline, you study what's on the notes and the tablets, and you make those adjustments to prevent a repeat of the last drive. Series to series, the best teams, that's how they get it done.
And we'll find out here soon enough whether those adjustments are enough defensively. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and 4. Yards the pickup, first down. And they'll run on the inside handoff. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. We have reached the two-minute warning. In fact, just under 2 minutes to play in the opening half of this year's Super Bowl. Mahomes now on first down. Slant route, that's complete to Travis Kelce. And they're going to work this down to about the 32-yard line.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. As long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
And he'll be marked down right at the 15-yard line.
Good strong throw and catch right there. And so far in this game, the alleys have been open for them to get completions, and they're taking advantage of it.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. And a dangerous throw there on the drop off. Incomplete, nearly intercepted. Back to the air on second down. It's Mahomes. And he comes back with one complete. And the Chiefs are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2 yard line.
But they've certainly done a nice job spreading the ball around on this drive. This time he gets it out to his back, and it's another nice play and another first down. They've got the defense on their heels a little bit. They're reacting instead of being aggressive and making plays.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. A great play there. His second touchdown of the Super Bowl. And the Chiefs are feeling good as they extend their lead in this Super Bowl.
They have really had their way so far in the first half, but they wanted to continue to build on their lead. They know that no lead is safe in this league, so they decided to try their best to get one more as they headed into the half, and they got it done.
Here comes the Chiefs offensive unit as they'll have it to begin quarter number three. And I would imagine this is where you have to take stock of the situation, CD, and say, gosh, we're halfway to the Lombardi Trophy. Let's not slow down now.
And I like the way you went there. Let's not slow down now, because the first half certainly went their way. And I would expect them to continue that type of a game plan. But you're right. You do think back to Super Bowl 54. 49ers had a double-digit lead in the fourth quarter. Couldn't hold on. So plenty can still happen.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. 5 yards on the carry, good pickup on first down. Here's a handoff out of the gun. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. 164 yards for him on the ground now. He has been a tough man to bring down all night.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here, because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
And he's going to be stopped at about the 37. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. Now a toss here, short side. They'll cross over out of bounds right at the 25. That one good for 12 yards into Kansas City first.
And that's the big fella's MO right there. Running through tackles, keeping the sticks moving forward. This defense, if you don't bring 11 guys to the ball to try and get him on the ground, he's going to keep making runs like that. I feel the press box shaking every time he touches the rock.
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two. Lots of praise on this drive, obviously. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing. Those guys up front, they're getting it done.
Doesn't matter what play is called, they are handling their business at the line of scrimmage and dominating right now on this drive.
And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7.
Holding offense.
Can see this quite a bit on running plays with the guys out wide. A lot of times, though, it doesn't get caught.
You're exactly right, because it's away from the play usually. It's a lot of it goes undetected, but I know this will surprise you. I coach some receivers in the offseason. We work a lot on hand placement and blocking downfield. Might want to take that course.
Sets him up nicely. First and goal. It was a pickup of 14. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
Yeah, I have a vision right now of everything that was discussed at the half just being torn in shreds or being erased off of the Microsoft Surface tablets, because none of it is working. They are really locked in on offense.
They'll try to run this one in. They're able to get a couple here, but won't get across the plane as they stop it right around the one. Second and goal from the one. They'll try again. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. A great effort there with his third touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Chiefs will extend their third quarter lead here in this Super Bowl.
That drive that really increased their cushion felt very military to me. Very precise, methodical is one of the words you've taught me, and they just got it done.
And slowly but surely now starting to pull away a little bit. Things looking good for them here in the third quarter.
Not only pulling away, but you mentioned that slowly but surely, you also drain clock too with a drive like that. So you really give yourself an advantage.
Getting set to go again as we look at the back heading onto the field again. He's closing in on 200 yards on the ground with the fourth quarter still to come. We're in the third. Good shot to get there.
And now he's got to make sure he convinces his coaching staff to leave him out there and keep touching the ball, because when you've had that kind of a day, there is a tendency to think about getting him out and saving some of it. Running backs never like to save yardage.
You know he's tapping his quarterback on the shoulder. I'll take the ball again, please, right?
Not turning down any carries.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. Wow, 204 yards for him on the ground, as this has been a night to remember to this point. So from second and long, now we go to third and very manageable.
Yeah, they love that phrase, don't they? Because as an offensive coordinator, you can keep people a little bit off balance and guessing, because you don't have to throw it. You can come back with a strong run game if you want to. And if you're in four down territory, that really opens things up for you.
And he goes out right around the 39. A gain of four that time as the drive will continue.
Oftentimes we think of those tough yards as grinding yards that a running back has to pick up. How about the tight end there picking up the first down in that situation?
That's what he's there for, right?
Big fella, get it to him. Let him fight off some people and pick up the necessary yardage.
And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. Just one more quarter remains in the season-long race for the Lombardi Trophy here at Super Bowl 57 from Glendale. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Right back to him on first down. And he'll manage to pick up about four at second down. The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. From the gun, they'll try to run it. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. 4 yard pickup leaves him with third and one. This will be play number seven on the drive. Third and a yard. Hands it off out of the gun. And he gets it to the 34. Good enough for the first. It's a gain of four there, and it gives him a new set of downs.
I think we we're seeing the effect that runs like that are starting to have on this game. They're a little bit slower, that front seven, reacting to the football, almost like body blows in boxing, slowing them down, and they're really starting to take over in this game.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. From the gun, he'll hand this off. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4.
Go, go!
And he'll run on the inside handoff. And a strong run there as he'll maneuver his way down inside the 15. Give him 13 yards there and a Kansas City first down. How about this offensive line? They're really starting to establish themselves, take over this game.
And before the series began, I know exactly what we said in the defensive huddle. Guys, we got to get no less than a 3 and out. Let's get off the field. Instead, they can't find any traction towards doing that. Right now, they're just getting muscled all over the field and getting pushed down it.
Yeah, he'll get about 3 just outside the 10, snapped at the 11. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7. And here's a handoff out of the gun. And for one of the first times tonight, he's going to be held up at the line of scrimmage. Now this drive, they're 2 for 2 on third down conversions, but they need 7 yards here. And he's got Hardman in the end zone. Touchdown, Kansas City. Touchdown. And the Chiefs have put this one to bed here in the fourth quarter. I've heard you use the term put away drive, and that right there seemed like the definition of a put away drive.
Yeah, it certainly just pops right up out of the book, doesn't it? Because up 2 scores already, just wanted to possess the football, keep converting and picking up first downs. And if the drive ends in 3 points, that's terrific. If it ends in a touchdown, fantastic.
There again is the running back as he trots onto the field. I guess it kind of goes without saying at this point, but he's had a great game, as we like to say, a nose for the end zone, no doubt.
Continues to find it throughout this game, and I'm sure he's got a nice place to live. He might want to make an offer on the end zone for a second home, because that's what it's been like throughout this contest. He knows how to get there, and boy, he looks happy when he does.
He's already bought all the property in the end zone. That's the problem. He's going to sell to himself now. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And we are inside of 2 minutes left in this lopsided affair. So the Chiefs in possession of the ball as we welcome you back. In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. On third down, they're going to run for it here. And he gets it to the 34. Good enough for the first. They get 5 out of that one, and it moves the chains. From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. Powers through it. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
Holding. Offense.
You need your wide receivers as blockers. Sometimes they get a hold.
The big runs are often a result of what they do on the perimeter. In this case, got caught holding, and this one will come back.
The tackle made by Blake Martinez.
Go, go!
One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And for one of the first times tonight, he's going to be held up at the line of scrimmage. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And he will not be able to hang on to the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's 4th down. And the Kansas City Chiefs are the Super Bowl champions. For the victors, getting to hoist that Lombardi trophy. You know, we've talked to guys that have done it, and they say there's no better feeling in sports.
I don't know how there can be. The journey to get to this game is incredible. And then to finally break through and win it when all eyes are on this game alone because there's nothing else going on, that's just got to be absolutely amazing. That, the task, incredible. But the accomplishment, forever.
Devils make Michael a beggar, a hero. Rocio, I will go Magneto for my people. Give me liberty or death, that is my credo, not my ego. Dressed in a tuxedo, into party, alter ego. Killed your leader in gazebo, did it for the people. Love what motivated, I did not do it for hatred. But I truly hate the devil, I cannot debate or fake it. I was asked a question and the asker thought it hard. If I was facing death and I could ask one thing of God, I would ask for every to be free here and abroad. And to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God. And to be rightfully celebrated as a child of God.